The day we've been dreading has finally arrived. The darkness is here. We need boots on the ground on Io. Recon. There's a pyramid. It's already disabled Rasputin. I'd lean on Eris' expertise, but we haven't been able to reach her. We both know what that means. Eris is our best chance at understanding what we're up against. I need her at the tower. She's too valuable an asset to... Find her, Guardian. Bring her home.
Eris Morn. A guardian without a ghost. I wonder how that must feel. Hollow. Unnatural. When I look at that ship. Eris, can you hear us? Eris. Nothing. Zavala, come in.
Any sign?
My signals are being suppressed. I can't even summon a sparrow.
What do you see?
The pyramid. It's... oppressive. Like a storm building.
Then be quick. Get out ahead of it.
Understood. Out of the beam. What's happening? What is this place? We're back on Io. Close to the cradle. I'm getting faint readings from Eris now. Let's keep moving. The air down here is choked with strange communications. I don't know if I can...
Is that you, Guardian?
You're needed back at the tower. Zavala sent us.
Of course he did. I'm moving toward the cradle. It calls to me.
It? What is it?
The Hive are frenzied.
Zavala, did you catch that? This interference. I can't triangulate a point of origin. Keep going. Maybe the signal is better up ahead.
play here I do not fully understand. The Hive!
We need to move. All channels. Is anyone there? Eris, talk to us. Say something. Please. What is that? Thank you. us back in. It's keeping us from Eris. Look, those are all eyes. are too many of them.
Enough!
You're hurt.
It is nothing. But this... this is something. A tree of silver wings. It grew from the last place the Traveler touched before it left this world. The darkness was drawn here, as the Hive is drawn to the darkness. These eyes of mine, the things they have seen.
What was that?
Something that does not want us here.
Darkness.
No. But it is of the darkness. It has to be you this time.
Alvit, come in.
We hear you, Zavala.
Have you found her?
The seed breaks through the interference.
Eris.
Zavala.
Report back to me in the tower, both of you. Our transmissions may be compromised.
Let's not keep him waiting, Guardian.
What did you find?
It found me. The darkness reached out, but something interferes. Its messages to us are being defaced.
Defaced?
By the witch sister of the Taken King, Oryx. Savathun.
Your obsession gives her power.
No. She feeds on denial. Ignorance. The Guardian has discovered a means to circumvent her. A seed of silver wings.
Eris?
If the darkness reaches out, we must reach back.
I will not sanction this.
We are beyond sanctions. It is here. I will return to Io. If we cannot determine what the darkness seeks, we will find ourselves on the verge of a second collapse. Perhaps that is what Savathun wants.
Please, don't.
Let me go, Zavala.
Where were we?
According to spectral analysis, the pyramid, its propulsion, the energy it's manipulating on Io, I don't see a ship. I see a being. Paracausal in nature.
Like the Traveler.
All records of the Golden Age agree. On the first day, the sky filled with darkness. On the second, the Traveler fell.
Help Eris where you can, but be ready to deal with the enemy fleet when it arrives. We need you, Guardian.
looking to do.
Big Boss Blue said you were coming. Offered me some made-up job. Plugging the pyramid's leaks. Keeping the dark bottled up. Said it was compulsory. I don't mind a little charity, but you ask me. Containment's just like holding your breath. Gotta let it out every now and then. Pyramids are making some moves. Moondust thinks we can use the darkness we catch to charge that seed. Might cut through all that. Be seeing you, brother.
You got somewhere to be? How about Gambit? Gambit could always use another gun. We're building to something big. Come be a part of it before it's too late. So, Cade's out. Surprised it took this long. Hey, you let me know whenever you feel like throwing some taken at your friends.
Thank you. Bioenergetics detected. The Vex are running hive simulations. So, the Vex are simulating the Hive to test a new reality path. There's an opportunity there.
Go cause trouble. The Vex don't handle unexpected input that well.
Mess up the tests, give them nothing but garbage output. I like it.
So, this is what it feels like when we're in total agreement. Weird.
hive constantly adapt and evolve, generating new mutations as naturally as we breathe. The Vex know this, and seek to catalog and exploit these mutations in real time.
So hey, it'd be great if you could smash the simulation before the Vex can learn anything of value.
Let's introduce an uncontrolled variable and destroy their precious simulation. The longer we can hold off the hive, the more I can corrupt the Vex data. Get ready. Away from the plate, or I'll lose my connection to the data. Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge and a Cyclops to eliminate. One sector down. Let's see if we can stick it out. The more corrupted data we feed the Vex, the better. Looks like they want to go another round. Knock them dead. Disrupted my sync with the simulation. We have to get the hive away from the plate. Barrier's back. We'll need an arc charge and a Cyclops to eliminate. the hive away from the plate or I'll lose my connection to the data. Security barriers back up. Let's rip into another Cyclops and get a new arc charge. Can generate so many hive, it might as well be their homeworld.
We've thought about that.
Have you simulated the hive homeworld?
Didn't go well.
Gathered by the Vex.
You weren't with our mutual friend as long as I was. Turns out chaos isn't that rare for them.